Yeah, drum roll for me. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am back once more. Sega! Yeah, I know I've already actually started this one, but I've just had too many friggin' audio issues. So I'm doing my best to try to redo it and see if I can't get things working right. This game is Alien Isolation. Beep beep. Play game. Alien Isolation. Continue game. Okay, I'm trying recording the audio on a separate track now. I don't usually talk while people are talking, but there may be a few times I try to say things along with them so I can more easily line up my audio with their audio. My audio diodo. Alright. And I'm not going to talk during this part because it's all dramatic and stuff. Drama pants, you know? You know how it is. Am I right? Of course I'm right. I mean, if I just keep yapping on and on and on, it's going to kill the mood and, you know,
final
I'll run out
of things. Report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett. Ash.
Ash! For the love of God, say it fast.
And Captain Dallas are dead.
They probably died waiting for you to say their names.
Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up.
There was never an alien TV series. No
this
network picked you up.
Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Oh, brag, brag, brag. Oh, look at me. I'm the only one not dead. Jeez. All right. You and what's-her-name from Scream can have a I survived a lot of crap club. Eventually, you cutscene.
Ripley? I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Just watch the movie!
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport facility.
I know what it is.
Sounds all communist.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you.
And me! Willing and eager.
Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrance if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
Man, they're getting good at skin textures in video games. It's an odd thing to notice, but remember, I've been around since the Atari days. Pixels. Pixels and whatnot. Ooh. The Enrichment Center would like to remind you that when you wake up... Okay. Wrong game! Never mind. They're just kind of similar in some ways. Gratuitous panty shot! Woo! No, that's as tasteful as a panty shot could be. Alright, hello. Sign in. Alright. I'm running around in my underwear. Alright. First time I played this game, I did not collect any of this stuff. Because I did not actually know these little green lights means, hey, loot this! So, yeah. I'm gonna start this playthrough off with a few more doodads. Doodados. Doodino. Never mind. Alright. Quest number one, find my pants! Navigation officer, blah 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 blah. Nothing relevant to the game. Alright. Ooh, it's a thing. Hello. I'll take that scrap. I'm full of scrap. Alright. I could save, but I see absolutely no point in it. There is literally nothing here that can harm me. Alright. I don't need to take my underwear off to shower, do I? No, I do not. The efficiency saves time. I wash my clothes and myself at the same time. Okay. I can turn that off. I don't see any point in turning it off, but I can do it! Alright. Scrap, bind an agent. Yes, whatever, thingy. Yeah, like I said, I could save, but why would I want to? I've literally done nothing. Why the hell would they disable my run button? I want to run. And I ran so far away. Couldn't get away. Hey you, how you doing?
Taylor.
I notice you
good morning.
Have pants.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either.
Pants conformist!
I feel like death.
I feel
I
like
don't know how
dogs.
You people put up with hypersleep regularly. You get used to
oh.
it.
Oh, you people?
Very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize. Your mother has been missing for 15 years, and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
I'll catch up with him.
You should probably get changed before Verlaine calls us.
Screw you! I am going... Well, I'm not going commando. That's a little different. I am an iconoclast. Is there anything in here? Ooh, hippo! Hippo. Alright. In case Tara from WTF is wrong with you, decides to watch my videos, there is a hippo. Ooh, what's that? Oh, it's blocked off. I can't climb the ladder because there's a few boxes that should be easily movable in the way. Hey, buddy, how you doing?
Oh. Ripley.
Samuels,
yep.
Did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities. A well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo.
Yes. M-class. A later pattern, of course.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
We talked. She seems nervous.
I hadn't noticed. She's a skilled executive, though. Should help us with any legal issues we might encounter.
Oh we yeah, we can sue the aliens!
Ripley. Verlaine will be calling us soon.
Don't tell me to get changed! Pants Nazi! Pants fascist! Think you're the boss of me? You're not the boss of me. The only reason I'm gonna go get changed is the game will not continue until I'm out of my underwears. So... Yeah. Alright. I don't need clothes. It's just Just extra dead weight weighing me down. Fine. Pants. Pants fascists! I declare pants fascism!
All personnel to the bridge. Approaching Sevastopol Station.
Whee! If I will get you 10, nobody asks me why I'm sopping wet. These people do not care about me. Alright. Everybody's thinking about me. And I'd like to point out that I knew that song and liked that song well before Jim Sterling started using it as a theme. Ah, crap, I just did a hipster. Oh, I liked that before it was popular. Yes. Nope, none of that crap for me. Where do they want me to go? Airlock, medical, bridge! Bridge! Oh, sure, I can crouch, but they have disabled my ability to run, and this door was locked until I put my pants on. Conformists! Every single one of you. Oh, yeah, I was in hypersleep.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we done?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Okay. Fine. First you make me wear briefs, then you... Or, well, not briefs, but you know what I mean. And then you gotta give me a briefing. Fine. See if I care. Wait. Wrong movie.
Switch to
monitors. No! I just put my clothes on!
Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up
your damage.
Tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Wayland.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers portside over.
Danny isn't here, Mrs. Torrens.
Hello, Marshal? Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again?
Danny isn't here, Mrs. Torrens. I just said that. Is the name even Danny? Am I getting that quote right? Ooh.
Station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
These guys look like Warhammer Marines. They do.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you.
Yes, everything is going to be fine. There is no chance these people being introduced to us in the opening of the game are going to wind up dead.
Depressurizing. Oh, fuck. Hating
this.
Did you
just fart?
Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Affirmative. All right. It is a cool looking station, I will admit that. So many blinky lights.
Here? My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Tim.
That was unexpected.
Just keep moving!
Taylor, Ripley, hold on!
Oh, crap. Whee! right, they ditched you. Just go on in. They went off to float in the void of space without you. Okay, how did the gravity just kick on? That's what I want to know. Despite all the sci-fi cartoons I watched growing up, I don't think there's a logical way, even with science, to turn gravity on and off. Vents are a great way of avoiding danger. Now, committing an opponent component to IED or inventory, use this to clear space for more items. Oh, that's useful. Okay. What's an IED? Is that some kind of birth control device? Come on! You don't take this long to load when I'm not recording. You big poop. Poop, poop, pippity pop, pop, poop. Probably take that helmet off. Seriously. Ooh. Take it off. Take it off. All right. And I would like to point out, even though this is outer space, I'm wearing perfectly normal shoes. I feel cheated. I wanted some kind of space boots or something. Something high tech. Like Strong Bad has. Yeah, I could use a save point, but I just don't see the save point in it.
Oh.
What's this? Is this stuff? I just went in a circle. Merry-go-round music. Merry-go-round music. Alright. Do I go this way? Whoa! I do not go that way. Put out the fire! Sign! Go put out that fire! Sign was useless. Road cone. Put it out. Plug up the hole. Plug up the fire hole. No, don't just fall into the pit. Okay. No, don't just fall into the pit. What is wrong with you? Go help your friend. Alright. Looks like I got no way to do this but this. Gotta go through the vents. Ah! My life is so stressful. And I don't get paid enough. And sorry. Never mind. I was just venting. Ba-dum-tsh. Alright. I am now on the other side of the fire explosion. That fiery explosion couldn't hold me for long. It was all like, you're staying on the other side. And I was all like, nope, sorry, fire explosion. I don't think so. Anything relevant? Give me relevance. Boys and girls, probably heard whispers about Sevastopol by now. Confirm it's official. Sevastopol is being decommissioned. I go over each of the means in regards to contracts. Next placement, members of skeleton crew, blah, 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 blah. Decommission does not mean lucky dip. Everything here has to be accounted for now personally. Blah, 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 blah. Pudding. All right, so no looting stuff. Yeah, no looting stuff. That's, that doesn't look safe. Screw it, it's fine. Ah! Damn it! Oh, it wasn't safe! It wasn't safe! Ow! 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 I fell on my bottom. Alright. Fire stick.
God damn.
Kidding.
This'll help.
Well, it would help if I lit it, but I'm not gonna. Because lighting things on fire is for communists. Okay, maybe not. I just don't need it. is. Always know someone? No? Samong knew. Someone. Okay, this is weird. You always know a working Joe. Forgotten foo. I pity the foo. Am I the only one here that pities the foo? Just me and Mr. T, man. We are the only ones left in this world who pity the foo. Tragic, but not surprising. All right. Let us get our butts in gear and go in here! Ha ha! Cough, cough, cough. Yeah, cough, cough, cough. Stop. Gimme. Gimme, 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 gimme gravy tonight. All right. Look at me. I'm a package. Just roll, or a piece of luggage. This looks like luggage. Couldn't take luggage. All right, I got no choice. Got to go up the stairs, up a ladder. Ladder, 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 ladder. You are not my favorite ladder in the game, ladder. I just want you to know that. You are a mediocre ladder. Hey, non-copyrighted music playing on a player for once. No, that's the biggest pain in the butt is when the game gets claimed because of music.
Anyone here?
Anybody? Hello? Hello? Am I here? Is anyone here? Am I all alone? Did I put on pants for nothing? Because I don't think I should have to wear pants if there's nobody here. Ooh, what's that? Use it! Hit the lever! Hit the lever! Hit the... You get the idea? Alright.
Woohoo!
Ooh, hammer. Hammer. That's the first time I noticed that's not two M's in here. Alright, looking for the stash. I've moved it. You left it right in the opening. I'm going to take it. Jesus, you know what to do to get it. Hidden one of the storerooms. 0340. 0340. 0340. Long journey together coming in, like really the last couple of years. I'm seeing really productive and working with vitamin. Apollo, blah 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 blah. But. Kill the power!
Dennis, Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait's up.
Let's get out of here!
Yay!
I'm going!
Son of a butt! Just stopped me like there was a wall there. I wondered what would happen if I tried to go through with them. Alright. You guys are jerks. Oh look, an electric cable. Come on, duck under that. Yes. I don't like getting shocks to the brain. I am no longer at the asylum, thank you. Ooh, medkit. Okay. Fine, you're gonna nag me until I make this stupid medkit. Fine. There you go. Boom. Made the medkit. Alright.
What the hell happened here?
A wild party. One of them wild Weyland-Yutani parties here.
Right here, the plane.
Did you think it was just gonna go away? Are you that surprised? power. And there's a lever I can hit, I assume. I'm gonna hit it. There we go. And if I ever quote from Teen Titans Go and even change the words up, I think I may deserve death. Alright. Never actually seen Teen Titans Go, just clips in reviews saying how awful it is.
Ruia Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshall Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Yep, you're on your own. That's all there is to it. Sorry about that. Alright. I'm in the vents again. Probably gonna spend a lot of time in vents. What's that noise? There's a lot of noises in these vents. Well, I already know I'm not alone. I saw those other people running towards that jerk door. It blocked my access. Alright, I want out of here. Let me out! There we go. Enjoy it while I can, because that's the only vent, one of the only vents, or floor trap doors that I can just jump out of without fear that there's something.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Yes, it is. So what? Big deal. Want to fight about it? Do not make a dead end without putting at least some stuff in it for me. Collect for having walked down there. You jerks. Alright. Ooh, scrap. Can I? Nope. I can't make flares. Not that I would need to. My friend? Come on! We'll make s'mores! Come back! Come back, dude! We'll be buddies! We can hang out together and, I don't know, not watch the annoying orange. It's one of my favorite activities, not watching the annoying orange. Alright. I was right, that was a luggage conveyor. Oh crap, I don't want to walk on those. I'm a horrible person. What is the point of up here existing? There is no loot, and there is a locked door. Restore power. Alright, so that door will unlock when there is power. So why do some
of the
doors work?
That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Okay. Ooh, door. Door I can use. Here's the thing, if you can't actually go through it, is it actually a door? I mean, some doors, you know, you turn on the power, you find the key, you can unlock them. Others, I don't even qualify as real doors in video games because you can't open them, ever. Like, just think of any game like the We Happy Few where you walk in all rows of houses. 95% of those houses you can't go into. I can't hear you. those of you who think that I had the sound wrong and you couldn't hear the announcement lady, I couldn't make her out either. There is no choice, is there? I always have to be... That's where I came in. Do I always have to be carrying this stupid flare? Will it always be in hand, no matter what I do? No matter where I go, am I damned to carry a flare for all eternity? Like some kind of slightly higher-tech jack-o'-lantern? In an ion torch. Oh, hello? Hello? Open! What does it want from me? Find something to open the security brace with. Alright. What was that? Stuff doesn't just abruptly break out of nowhere. What's going on? Was it one of you guys? Hello? Hello? Hello, wake up, please. Open your sleeping bags. Ooh, what's that?
Nurse, this is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off. Now, just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you've shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creaking. Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
Well, somebody sounds a little stressed. Nope, that's a dead end. I mean, that's sealed off. I've got to find the maintenance yak. And I know I found it before, but I do not recall where exactly. But I'm still, even with this little stumble, doing significantly better than the first time I played this. I'm going to assume the maintenance jack is in this way, I just did not find it. Damn it, why do I have the annoying orange song stuck in my head? Ah. He's orange, he had a lot of friends, lived together on a fruit stand. Right. Everything is locked by the maintenance jack. Where am I? Oh, okay. Yeah, that requires a plasma torch. So it did not require an ion torch. All right. Where are you? Come on. Give me some clues. Oh, wait. Oh, no, no. That's just the door. That's just another maintenance jack lock. I know I found it. Doing wrong. Alright, this has gotta be it. Come on, I'm humiliating myself over here. Apparently I'm too fat to fit through there. Good to know. Thanks for making me feel good about myself, game. Alright, have I been in there? Yes, I have. Yes, I have. Yes, I have. Gonna find it. I'm just gonna have to edit out a lot of crap. I'm back in the room with the body bags. Alright. Where the hell is the jack? I can't stop recording the way I usually do, because that will throw off my mojo. No, it'll throw off my Was this open before? No, it was not. Oh, okay, because I turned the power back on. I'm a doofus. Is that something I can pick up? No. Useless! What is all this? I have the hiccups and I don't know where I'm going or what I'm doing. Hey, this looks like a maintenance jack storage room if I ever saw. What the hell is that? Puzzle? Video game control. Is that an NES Advantage? Damn. Retro. Open. I need the maintenance jack! Come on! Where did you idiots hide the maintenance jack? Wet floor, huh? I can't read that. It's in some strange communist language. And I don't read commie. Where's the evidence lockup? I'm confused and I'm going around and around and around and around. And it's not fair. Aha!
Fuck.
Now I remember where the maintenance jack is. I just gotta get to it. That was humiliating. I could not find the maintenance jack in my life. Alright. Going up. Alright, hurry up, you're taking too long. Jump down. Oh great, now I'm locked in now. Hey, buddy. What's that?
Rolo, I want to make a complaint to the highest authority, okay?
Let go!
My name is Zachary Watson.
I think I need this
That's
one.
Watson. You get that?
Yes!
My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on this station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Lockdown. I can do something out. I'm fucking terrified, man. I'm fucking... Shit. It's so cold. I don't think this fucking thing even works.
Sleep it off, you drunk. new maintenance jack. Alright, no too soft. Not attempt to open a maintenance jack when you're being chased, because there's a lot of people in the midst of it, because it's slow. Alright. Bondage agent. Tape recorder.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just want to know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable.
Well, I'm not an accountant, so...
No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape.
Maybe Turner and Hooch?
Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Hey!
Stay still.
No!
Okay. Okay. Now, turn around.
Don't turn around!
Come on!
Whoa. Okay, fine. Somebody hates 90s music.
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw
it. Smurf? It was a Smurf. No, it was one of the guys from Avatar.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
You said something blew rob the place.
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer.
A unicorn.
You get it?
Okay.
It's easy to believe there's a killer when you're shoving a gun in my face.
What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
Thank you.
This is your lucky day.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh!
Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay?
Part of me is wondering what happens if I just beat him with the thing. He's not exactly...
Come on, I don't want to stick around here long.
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances.
Exit! Dark in here. I don't like it. It's dark and poopy.
Inquisitive type, eh?
I just like stuff. Why is it so dark? Ooh. Is it just more scrap? Yep. It is just more scrap, but scrap is needed for making damn near everything.
Stay close to me.
Wait.
Hey, don't move.
Oh, okay, okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jenna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help. Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Jenna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
All right. Thanks to Mr. Charming, no hospital, no authority.
What the hell was that about? Why
Emo?
Are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared, keeping to their own. Safer that way.
I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy.
Oh, yeah.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator.
Sure. Okay. You get the elevator. I'm gonna do this.
Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch.
Yeah, you keep your special touch away from me, Baldy.
Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
Don't Thought you wanted to get the elevator. Elevator go up. No, elevator go down the hole.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
But you have no...
When we get to my ship, I need to know what's going on right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No. Something else. A monster.
I was trying to read the back of your track. It says, what? I don't even know what that means. So sue me. Ooh, what's that? More scrap. Should I be making more stuff? Should I be using up the scrap as I acquire it? Because eventually, there's going to be a lot of points where I can...
Shit. We need to move. This way. Get down!
This is bullshit, man. You should be looking for a way off. Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
So who are they? Jerks? Big fat jerks? Big fat jerks with guns?
Trouble. We'll have to go random.
Yeah?
Follow me.
I still think we need more supplies. Guns, food, wherever we can find it.
All right.
I'm glad I found you guys.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers. Even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I ain't pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving.
Don't sass me, buddy. Better off without you. Oh, and an answer to my...
Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed.
Well, I'm not even remotely afraid, and I'm crazy, so there goes your theory right out the window!
You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. We don't know when you'll get another chance.
Okay. I want that fan. Okay,
been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
Okay, what do you mean, grab what I need? There is absolutely nothing here. Screw you and your false offers. All right,
it
I'm going to call
it... dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there.
Oh.
Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
Okay, how do I make sure I'm stocked up on batteries when there's none here? All right.
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go.
I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, please like, comment, or subscribe. Or not, I'm not the boss of you. I don't tell you what to do. Like, ever.